The most magical moment for me during the filming of my documentary was when I drove up to Greensboro, North Carolina for the Atlantic Coast Conference basketball tournament, women's basketball tournament, and Florida State was ranked number 2. So as the co-champions, you know, they were one of the big teams that everybody wanted to knock off. And I don't want to give away what happened in my documentary, but what happened at the tournament really flipped my documentary around.